I can't lie to you. This season has been pretty difficult for me in regards to my mental health, socially, and really even beyond that. But anyway, you know, I decided that I needed to get out. So I hope you enjoy this Friday night walk of South Beach. Right here is called Española Way. There's some nice little restaurants. It's kind of, you know, it's a little bit bougie in my opinion, the restaurants also, but yeah, but it's cool if you come to visit. So right now I'm walking on Washington Avenue, and if you notice that there's some space between the sidewalk and the streets, and it's because Miami Beach has decided, you know, that people need more space, so that's why they kind of did that. So if you come and you decide to drive here in South Beach, the lanes on Washington Avenue are, they're one-sided lanes at the moment.
Thank you.
So the road that I'm on now, actually I switched. I was on Washington Avenue, but what you're seeing right now is Collins Avenue right now. So which is a road a little bit closer to the